Well, we
I love it.
And website, Ann Bremner, your website is?
AnnBremner.com, Ann with an E, and then B-R-E, M as in Mary, Ann as in Nancy, E-R.com.
And, of course, you're on Twitter, at Ann Bremner.
Ann Bremner, uh-huh.
Right, and Mickey Sherman, don't forget, buy his book. You know,
Mickey Sherman, MickeySherman.com, and my email address is ms23@aol.com.
All right, and Mickey, you're on YouTube. You just type in YouTube, Mickey Sherman and Iron Sheik.
All right, yeah, you'll see some silly
stuff. All there. You see some good stuff. Thanks, guys, for coming on the show. Appreciate it.
Hey, Ann.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
When you get off, could you email me?
Yeah.
ms23@aol.com. I got to ask you a question.
ms23@aol.com. Okay.
Thanks
and
so
I have
much.
To say one other thing. We love Mickey Sherman, but not only is he a fantastic lawyer and an icon, he's a very good friend. I can tell you when I went through a very bad time in my life, Mickey was always there for me. So
I
will always remember that. Thank you.
He's a mensch. Real facts. He's a mensch, right? All right, because I guess I'm...
Okay, thanks so much.
See you.
You too,
take
thanks.
Care, you guys.
It's a pleasure.
Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was the legendary Ann Bremner and the legendary Mickey Sherman. Next week, it is Joey Jackson who makes his return to the King Jordan Radio Show. Listen to us on iTunes.com. Right now, it is up there and available. And, of course, Mickey Sherman's book, check it out. It's on the link on this show. So also got to give a shout-out to Sarah who checked in, Mary. Let's see, Madeline, thanks for all your help, Pager, Debbie, and everybody else who made a contribution. Tonight, let's leave you with some Bruce Springsteen as we say goodbye, and we'll speak to you next Thursday with Joey Jackson. Good night, everybody.